Well, sir, we have managed to capture Lala Roo. However, the intruder she was with is still at large.
Large, eh? Well, that's a little concern, after all. Now we have our little Lala Roo, and along with her lovely little pendant, we'll make all my wildest ambitions come to life!
Well, sir, I still have more to report.
Yes, I'm sure it's of little importance, since now we have Lala Roo and the pendant. All matters are trivial for the King Bando experience!
Okay, she's that way.
So then I was like, hey, back off, grenade. I don't need none of that. And then she was like, oh, like, what?
Shut up, bro.
What are you getting at? Then I told her that.
Shut up, bro.
I didn't want her coming around me, and she was...
That's it. One more word. Say one more fucking word, bro. Wait a minute. I hear something. Yo, I'm coming at you, bro.
Whoa, wait, what?
Freeze, bro, or I'll shoot.
You're caught. Better just give up and come at me, bro. Where are you running, bro? Come at me! Come at me, bro!
I don't want to!
Come at me, bro!
No!
I fucking said come at me, bro! Ain't you a man? Come at me, bro!
Is that all you can say? Ugh. Seriously, get some new vocab!
Shut up, bro!
Aim! Shoot!
Aim up the bro!
Here, grab my hand.
Freeze.
Oh. Who the hell are you?
King Hamdo, the experienced commander of this battle station, Heliwood, and you have this pendant that I need.
The pendant? The pendant? Did I drop it somewhere? I don't have it.
Give me the pendant.
Ow! I told you, I don't have it!
I'm sorry, I don't mean to be so harsh, but you see, I need that pendant. And with it, and Lala Roo, I can have an infinite supply of water which runs this battle station and would allow me to continue my conquest. People are starting to revolt and not listen to me, even Mr. Flossworms. Do you understand now? I need the pendant. Give it back, please.
I told you, I don't have it. Even if I did, I wouldn't give it to you.
Oh, this is bad. This is very, very bad. You just refuse to hand it over.
I'm telling you, I don't have-
Give me the pendant! Give me the pendant! Give me the pendant!
I told you, I don't have the pendant!
Amelia, he refuses to give me the pendant and torture him until he gives it to us!
Right away, sir!
That must be him. You know, getting saved by the enemy is pretty low, Nabuka.
Huh? Too ashamed to even respond.
Tabul, don't be gabbing after bedtime.
That's a fair reaction.
Ah, thanks, Spider-Man.
Everybody gets one.